Welcome to Christ the King. Thank you for coming to our annual Christmas concert. Get to enjoy some good music. Together, a few housekeeping items before we begin. If you need to use the restroom, we've kind of turned off all the lights, but the two restrooms are in this back corner back here, so they're open for you. Also, if you have younger kids who get a little squirrely during it and they need some place to go, there's two nursery rooms outside of the front doors. Feel free to use those if you need to. And if you have any questions, you can find any of the people that are at the front door. If you have any questions about anything going on. So I think Leanne has one thing to kick us off with, and we'll see more.
Hello, everyone. Thank you so much for coming tonight. All of us on the stage are teachers, as well as musicians at play. And we want to know, if you are one of our students, any of us on the stage tonight, if you're a student of ours, would you please stand up so that we can recognize you and welcome you tonight? Christmas is the happiest time of the year, and one of the reasons for that is the music at Christmas time. And so you have one job tonight, and your job is to sit back and relax for 45 minutes from all the crazy, you know, that we've all had all week, I'm sure, and just enjoy the music that we've put together for you guys tonight. We're happy to be here. I will tell you that I am very aware that there is a Dallas Cowboy game on right now. And I will also tell you that two people on this stage are fans of the world, biggest fans on the earth, and I'm surprised they showed up tonight, to be honest with you. If you hear the bass and the piano going faster than the rest of us tonight, it's probably because they're trying to hurry up and get home to watch the game. So, yeah, be on your best behavior for me too. Yeah, okay, so we'll keep you posted on the Dallas game. Are you okay, Beck? All right, enjoy the concert, thank you.
Thank you.
Why do you let her know that?
Watching the game.
These tempos are so fast tonight.
Thank you.
Christmas festival in there. And I go, where is it? And Paulette said, I think we've got it somewhere. And so an hour ago, we pulled this out. And we're just going to hope for the best. But they feel really strongly, he feels really strongly that we need to play this movie tonight. Because he says this is real Christmas music.
I agree with Mike.
So real Christmas music, a Christmas festival. Yes.
Thank you.
refreshments afterwards, so stick around. Thank you so much for coming tonight. I hope you enjoyed it.